The Eiffel Tower and a Parisian train station have been evacuated after anonymous bomb threats. Police ordered 2,000 people to leave the monument while officers briefly cleared the Saint-Michel station. Specialist bomb units and sniffer dogs searched the 324-metre tower as police sealed off the area. Tourists were evacuated, but officers didn't find any explosives. The train station has been reopened after being given the all clear.